Warning. This software is provided as is without warranty of any kind and is to be used at your own risk. The use of this software is done at your own discretion and risk and with agreement that you will be solely responsible for any damage to your computer system or loss of data that results from such activities. You are solely responsible for adequate protection and backup of the data and equipment used in connection with any parts of this software. And the creator will not be liable for any damages that you may suffer in connection with installing, using, modifying or distributing this software. No advice or information, whether oral or written, obtained by you or from the creator shall create any warranty for the software. Do you have read and understand this agreement, and accept and agree to all of its terms and conditions and enter into this agreement voluntarily, with full knowledge of its effect?
Yes. Or no.
Well then, let's play.
My little pony. comprehend.
Thank you.
I'm not sure what else to say. Like, I'm glad I escaped the Rippleman, but the others? I can't believe it. I just totally locked out. But that means perception is everything, right? I mean, the Rippleman was whoever we thought was the Rippleman, right? Like, people keep saying you should just be yourself. But what if you can't really be yourself because nobody really... because you can't fit in anywhere and nobody really likes the real you? I mean, no one liked me or my music before I got this whole makeover. And my fans really connected me because of it. And I really don't want to go back to just being a nobody again. I don't want to throw all that hard work away, you know? And the stage version of myself is still a part of me. So I'm still kind of like being myself, right? It's all still real, right?
What do you want me to say? That after this experience, I've learned to grow, to appreciate life better? Please. If anything, this just proves everything I say about the world. If I do something right, it just comes back around to bite me in the ass. That's the difference between me and those who died. That thing got them because they couldn't play the game. It's all just a game of survival. And I'm a survivor. I know what you think of me. I'm not stupid, and I really don't care. Because I'm gonna tell you a little secret. Everyone, everything is out to get you, and the only one who's got my back is me. I'll do whatever it takes to keep going. Lie, cheat, whatever. Not my problem if some people lose out. It's not my fault if people die. If I played nice, I wouldn't be here right now. It's every man out for themselves. And I'm gonna keep hustling to get the life I want. It's been a hell of a day.
Thank you. Someone's always watching me. Someone's always there. When I'm sleeping, he just waits. And he stares. Someone's always standing in the darkest corner of my room. He's tall and wears a suit of black, dressed like the perfect groom. Where are you going? Why won't you stay?
Thank you.
You have been warned.
Goodbye.